But why is the entire wing tilted upward instead of being perfectly parallel with the ground? This upward angle is crucial for the airplane's stability. That stability is at risk when a jet comes across some turbulence that can make it roll to either side. When that happens, the more upward wing gets less lift and naturally goes down. The wing that rolled downward becomes more parallel to the ground and generates more lift, making it go up. And voila! The plane levels out on its own, all thanks to the wing's upward tilt.